Yeah. song's for all you folks out there with great haircuts. It's called Cut Your Fringe.
Psychic or what?
But to my stupid American ears, it almost sounded like you just said awesome. But we'll do it anyway. Dictionary Pudding for putting on the show. You can check them out at dictionarypudding.co.uk or facebook.com/dictionarypudding and twitter.com/dictionarypud. And the Hope and Ruin for hosting us here. Just Blankets and Onsend and Math.
On don't even want to talk about
it. I can't wait to see
Monica. It's going to make me sad.
Yeah, you know, I'm not good at talking, so I mostly just try to sing, but, yeah, I'm really sad to leave the United Kingdom. We love it here. We love our friends from Durham. The bands Anson and Martha. They're lovely people. The music they make is really important, and it's even more important now, 10 years after Anson started, than it was when they did, you know, so it's kind of crazy, and their music is so meaningful, and I...
Especially now.
Yeah, it's just
what
like...
What we have to return to, and what you all are currently
and just
the,
yeah, it's just... Music, I don't know fucking anything about anything but music. I've only listened to music and loved music my whole life, and I just hear their songs, and it means so much to me, and it's like, fuck everybody who makes decisions about anything. And, you know, songs are so important, and the songs that they make, like, speak to people in a way that, like, no fucking law or anything could ever speak to somebody, you know? It's, like, so important, so we're really lucky to get to be here with them, and this is just a dumb song that we play.
Hope you like it.
Three more songs that Martha's gonna play. We'll do them real fast, don't worry. I want Martha to play every single song that they've ever written, because I like them a lot. And they're gonna do whatever the fuck they like, but I hope that is playing every song that they've ever written, because they're all really good.
Anyway, thanks for having us.
Yeah, it's our last two songs, and okay, bye bye. Done! Wait, I started singing one and then played another, so. 10!